And it goes a little something like,
oh, how can it go? You are a summer and after fall.
Kiki, and so today we're gonna be cleaning our room. But I didn't last night. I left them in my bathroom, my ring lights in my bathroom, even though I said I was gonna move them. So let me move. I left them in my bathroom and didn't know. Because I like him, and it's just because I'm going to move this one back. And if you have that in the background, let's just say dry it or wash it. I don't remember. So for Christmas, actually, it's probably where I'm going to be staying. For Christmas, I'm wearing PJs, so I kind of already pieced the outfit together in my head, but I don't know if I'm going to take that dress off because that is going to break and I'm not trying to have that together. But I'm going to wear my pink PJ pajamas and then I'm gonna wear like my K necklace. I'm gonna wear my K necklace and then I'm gonna wear my pink bracelet and then I'm gonna wear pink makeup, eye makeup. So, pretty excited because yesterday I was over there and there was like months to get, a lot of gifts were open. So, I don't know. Go tell my mom to do this. Yeah, but that's like the past. But yesterday for Christmas Eve, well, today because I was up at like 1 o'clock in the morning. So I stayed up through the whole day from I think like 8 all the way to like 1. And I wore these for Christmas Eve, but instead it turned out for Christmas, but today. The shirt that's technically supposed to go with it, I was like, nah, I don't want to wear like a long sleeve because I thought there was going to be kids there, but I guess not. So what do I think of? The freaking backstretcher, I don't really know where it is because it's what I use to normally open my drawers because I don't like those drawers, I really don't. Or I don't know where it went, actually. I have it, or it might just be. Myself. Anyway, barely any of that much kids. And they're late because we've been out late. You and then yesterday, so the day before Christmas Eve, we were out until 4 o'clock at night. And we didn't get there till like maybe like 4:45. But we also did stop on the way, but still we didn't get home until like 4:45, so AM in the morning. So it was technically already Christmas Eve. But yeah. And then I didn't go to sleep until 5 o'clock because I was awake and I had a whole power nap. Oh, what? It was probably about not even 9, like 11. So I had 12, 1, 2, 3, 3 hours of sleep. And I was obviously still dozing off in the car because I was a little still tired. But you know, like how you wake up tired, like when you take like a 3-4 hour nap. Yeah, that's me. I'm still tired. I didn't go to sleep until like 1. So we didn't get home until 11? Yeah, we didn't get home until 11. I'm going to try to do a quicker video because I'm just trying to get quicker videos or do quicker videos, so I'm trying to put up this. Oh, actually, I think, yeah. Alright, so I'm going to speed up the process, so yeah. I hurry up and speed up, so and events I was supposed to go to, but I didn't want to wear it because I didn't want to wear it. So she's going right here because I wanted to. This like neat. With shorts, but no. Like whenever we come home. Alright, I'm gonna move my rag because my rug is supposed to be, I want it to be like more under, but it's curling up. small and kind of on the short. So I can hold my shoes at the end of the bed. I kind of want to move all that stuff. My Build-A-Bear workshop setup because I don't care. I just threw it right here. Over there to over here and make it over there. Now, I don't think I'm gonna open it right now, but I am going to put my presents over here. And like half of my stuff is so. Let me. These gifts are gonna be right here. My paper gifts are gonna be right here, and then my gifts are gonna be down there. Where you got for my. So that's easier. And for now, I only have one gift that is not open. But hold on, let me go take one of these boxes. Let me go take this box outside. Oh my god, I really got it. I pretty much got it. Talkers on here instead of ugly people. Alright, I'll be back. It'll probably take like 2 minutes. 3 max. 2 max actually. Dang, 1 minute, technically. Okay. I now need to get my blankets and, well, my blanket and my pillow. So I'll be back. Alright, I got some more stuff because I can't need this. I'm like, that's literally it. I'm like, that's me done cleaning my room. Except I do have to organize this right here. So, let's do that. My friends asked me, because I was like, I have a key because she dated somebody that starts with a P. And I was like, I think I have a P. I already found a P, but I don't know if she wants that one. This one or keep the modern one? I think I'm gonna give her the modern one. But, no, actually, I'm gonna give her the green one. I mean, yeah, my cactus stickers. Cute, the ones on my mom put down. Not that cute. And I have it in the box of the, if you can see that, it's that box. It's like these little chocolates, and I have them, and I got them, and then I saved the box because it was really, it's really pretty, and this is what I use it for. Like, I really like it. So I think I'm going to use this for my pencils. Just have it in there and just take it out whenever I need a pencil. That will be nice. Alright. Ooh, dang. Thing is, it fits perfectly right where it's supposed to be. He's in my brother right now, so I'm gonna hurry up. I still have to get batteries from this for my phone so I get them. I got these the same year, so this one, the one that I have, my new one, I did not get. This, I had this last year when I got my ring light because somebody gave it to me as a gift. So it's supposed to go, down here, I think. Yeah. I think. I don't know how it's supposed to go. But it's supposed to go some way. And that's the way it's supposed to go. I know, you can barely see me. But the thing is the only reason why... I thought there was a person right there. Because it was like a shadow and it looked like a... Oh. This house is seriously haunted. I'm like, that's it. I'm probably gonna hang out in here. Actually, no, I'm gonna go in my room to watch my YouTube video. I mean, not my room. I'm gonna go in my... Oh, dang it, I have to clean my lips. Saying on there. Alright. Yeah, I'm like, I'm gonna go in my room, in my living room, to go see if my YouTube video is out. What is? But I mean, like, if people can actually see it. So, bye. Oh, not bye. Like, subscribe. Turn on the post notification and love you guys.